I guess all of us from time to time have had to return an item. Doesn't make any difference really what the size of the item is. It can be a wristwatch. It can be as large as a car. It's pretty hard to return a home. I thought I'd give you a type of guy, pretty much like myself. This might seem a little strange to you, but I find I'm not alone. It's difficult for me to return things. But it is. It's hard if you're shy. Because usually the other person is just the opposite. And I'll give you a little example of a guy who just wants to return an everyday, ordinary toaster. So he comes into the department store and he might say something like this.
Hi. I got a toaster here and I had to return it. Because it's something wrong with it.
Huh?
Are you head of the toaster department?
No, I'm not. I'm Howard Ganglinger. This is Parts Division. Go over there to Group C. You'll find the toasters over there.
Okay. A wonderful morning to you. Hello, sir. I have a toaster here.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's take a look at it. What seems to be the matter with it, clown?
I'm a customer. You be nice to me.
What's the matter with it?
It's a dent in it. It's a dent.
Dent in the toaster, huh?
I came 58 miles to bring this toaster back, sir. And I don't want a bad scene.
What?
I don't want a scene. I don't want a scene. That's the one thing I told the missus. This is what I didn't want. I'm going to bring my wife in. You'll see. I'll be back.
All right, get out.
You're rude. Well, what'd they say, Roy? Did you get the bread or didn't you? Did you get the toaster? Oh, honey, I didn't. I didn't get it. Well, I'm going in. Hello, store. It's me. I'm talking to the whole store. Somebody gave my husband the shaft. You there. We come 58 miles, Buster. Wasn't no joyride. That little milk toast I'm married to. I want my money, $19.95. Lay it on me.
Wait a minute, lady. You got a hold of yourself.
I'll get a hold of you. Give me your hand. I got your arm down on the counter. Now you repeat after me. Customer's always right. Say it, say it. Customer's
always right. Customer's always right.
Say it, keep on saying it.
Customer's all right.